edelana omama sikhula thina uma bekwavela umama kwamakhelwa wathi ingane elalile indlala babetha bamqede usigilele mkhuba mu ungalalisa izingane zabantu sikhona kodwa singabantu abanjani ukwethekelisana kwavela lapho ukusiselana kwavela lapho ngisho naseyinganeni uma kukhona umakhelwane ongazele mfana kuzokwelusa umfana wasemambatheni lapho uyozagana bese phumuzwa wasemambatheni eduze kwakwasikakhane lapho abenusa khona untombini uyophatha iy'ngane zakwasikakhane uyozabuya ezogonqela ukuncama befihlana abantu bakwaZulu ukuze bomunye bephila bengaphansi kwesandla sikaNkulunkulu akekho wayeswela omunye ehla edla yedwa babengapheki omama bageza ibhodwe kwaZulu namhlanje na uma kufika isihambi uthi ufike nani kufanele afike phethu sekazi abantu bavele bathwala amakhanda nje izweli nje namhlanje zidilikile indonga unehema ukhuluma esekuthunjweni uyahamba uye Jerusalem uthi babihlazo umuzi kaNkulunkulu ngoba indonga zidilikile namhlanje sikhupha umkhosi sikhumbula umbumbi walesi sizwe uma singayibuka thina ngalesi sikhathi lobubunye engikhuluma ngabo budilikile imikhuba enzeka usuku nosuku misha kulesi sizwe sakithi kwaZulu size sibalwe na kuthiwa khona umlepho kunamhlanje kuleshwa kusuka enganeni kuzokuyophuma kugogo bufile ubuntu budilikile udilikile ubudoda emadodeni ngengakhala ngo-May 24 ngikhohlwa ngiseclinic ngiyakubona kuyintombazanyana nokunye ngiyakubona nokunye ngiyakubona kuze kube u-4 kukhona iy'ngane kokune ngithi nkulunkulu wami lezi yingane ngeke yiphinde zazi ukuthi kwake kwakhona into ekuthiwa uyitshitshi kwaba khona into ekuthiwa ubuntombi ubuqhikiza ubunkehla izazi zisuke ebuntombazanyaneni zayongena ebufazini sasibuka thina ubuze ubone lapha kushobi ngekhona itshitshi futhi ebhobokeni namhlanje na ungathi kunetshitshi obona kubona lapha kushobi ngekhona ungathi kubethelwa amanzi ubuka nalomfana ukuthi lomfana ogcile lomkhuba umanga ukuthi sasikhudelana thina nangomshabi ngiwubuyisela ungumfana ubuyisela ushaye phansi ubhoboze okwanamhlanje ungathi kushobinga nge-watering can zifile izindonga zobubhungu zifile izindonga zobutshitshi zikwaze kwafa nezindonga zobudoda ndangezwasemdini uzobathi hhayi kuthiwa indoda kayikhali yikho benokhwantalala balahlekelwe isiZulu igama elithi indoda lisoyeni umuntu wesilisa engaba ngwesilisa kodwa ongaba indoda yalutho ngoba vele sandelwa yilokho namhlanje dilikile indonga zobudoda awasekho amadoda ayaphela ngoba igama elithi indoda ngitsho nokuyintombazane hawu umfana uyothola le ntombazane uyokuthola umfazi indoda le kusho entombazaneni kwaye kwathi ubudoda abukhulele uhambile umfaka ithi emhlabeni wasishiya kodwa sinavalo ngoba uganwe indoda uzokuma umusi ubuqotho bobuntu zidilikile izindonga zobuntu namhlanje na abantu sebethatha le zinto bengayinikiwe kuthiwe bayatapa amangalelo isivalo asebayo kuyobe abambe intshisi sithi sivalo wangitapa dilikile indonga akufani nathi nezulu konke lokho engikushoyo hlobo ngenhlonipho nengokuzwana nongokubabunye ngigcina ngokuthi wangizwapho ukuthi umuntu lapha kwaZulu la kuleli likaMthaniya ubeka isandla kumuntu wesifazane ekunina ngoba thina sasazi lokhu nje umuntu wesifazane noma ngabe kuyinganyana kungaka kwakungathi ningigile kwakuthi ningigilela mkhuba wenu sengingalo phambi kwami nishwabane nikhuzwa intomba zakho nyoko savela thina twazinzala abantu ngomshaya ngaphi iphi inyama ngoba kuyona ukuthi ngizosaba phezulu sizothi kuma sihlangana sigubha umkhosi wombumbi sithi bakithi lapho kudilike khona azivuswe izindonga kuze kufike nabafundisi bafundise azivuke indonga zomfundisi namhlanje nabo babalwe egebengwini igebelengu washo umzukulu wami sandelwa zigebeleni masihlangana kanje bakithi azivuke izindonga zobuzulu amen. Asikhuleke baba wethu thatha indawo sisahlangene kanje ngemfihlakalo ewumoya wakho ingcwele uvuselele lobo buntu lolothando lobo bunye lenhlonipho kulesi sizwe sakithi uNkulunkulu senganyelwe nguwe siphile singaphansi kwesandla sakho lidunyiswe igama lakho ngoJesu Kristu iNkosi yethu amen.